The Terror Drone stage, this time Nobi Cabin from Evil Dead. Now, thankfully this was scaled like the Maniac Cop prison, so that made it easier to start working on it. I had to bring the trees down here in the foreground trees. Also, there was a broken tiling effect at the top of the screen where the, I guess the sprite here that the back shed is on. So yeah, it was like, if you jumped up, you could see the underneath of this, because he had tiling on it for some reason. So I took that out, fixed that. But the shadows, I had to remove the shadows from the left and the right side, because when I rescaled the Sage, the shadows broke, and I'd have to go and stretch them out inside the thing. So I just removed it. It looks better without the shadows anyway, in my opinion. So the shadows had to be taken out. Yeah, I like the Sage quite a bit.